Hello friends, in this video I am going to explain how to review a student's work and also how to log their pages. Supposedly if they submit their assessments, after that teacher can log their pages so that those pages are not visible to them until and unless we unlock it again. So for that, again we have to open OneNote option from our device. Go to OneNote option, choose a particular class which you want to review. Go to class notebook option, choose review student work and then select review student work option. Once you will choose review student work, it will ask for the section which you want to review. As decided, you have to just choose a particular section. Supposedly I am taking class notes section and click next option. After that, it will ask for a particular page to review. So we will choose the page, supposedly this CS assignment answer key I am choosing, and this page I am going to review for all the students, and I am also showing how can we log the same page for all the students. So I click on next. It will give the option page logging option. If you click on page logging option, it will ask to select the students or select all. You have to click on select all if you want to select all the students. Click on apply option. Once we'll click on apply, all the students answer key page will be logged. A particular page will be logged. Then students will not able to see these pages until and unless we will unlock these pages. Now I'm showing you how to review student wise. Same page, how can we review? Supposedly I am clicking on the first child. This is the first child's work. So we can do checking by using the draw options. And after that, we have to go to next child. Again, choose the pen to check. Or we can use text box if we want to write any remark. We can change the color of the text as well. By clicking on it, we can use the different, you know, we can use shapes also. We can just change the color of the pen. We can change the color of the text. Highlighter we can use. We can use text box for writing the remarks. Supposedly I want remark to be written outside the content. This is how we can just write remarks for the students after the page is there outside the page section. And then similarly we can click on each child's same page one by one and check their work. And once our checking is finished, we can go to page log section again and unlock the page, and then we can click on apply, and then the review of that particular page will reach to students. They will be able to open their page from their end and can see the checking work done by the teacher. Thank you.